first one was clove cigarettes. Remember that? Your hair smelt of clove cigarettes when you got home from the concert, whether you'd smoked any or not. The second one's a bit weirder, I'm going to have to do a bit more research. An unbridled sense of optimism, for no apparent reason. Thanks for bringing it all back. You're welcome, Square. One more time, everybody feeling good? Just like the way you should. I can't say too much about the 80s, but looking at you guys out there, I can see how many babies were being made when these songs were being played. Right?
Right.
Now, real quick, Dave Wake in English beat. Punk rock, reggae, roots rock, reggae mixed with some R&B, a little bit of funk, a little bit of soul, a little bit of rock and roll. It's a fusion thing, right? Mixed up and blended up. But traditionally speaking, we got some rude boys and rude girls in the house. So who can tell me what SKA spells?
Yeah!
No, it's doing better than that. What does SKA spell? This is for the younger ones. From that little sunny island in the Caribbean, you can call it Jamaica or you call it J.A. When it travel on Nauticon, way over yonder, up the Atlantic to the place UK, Australia, New Zealand, Asia, Africa, South America, Canada, right about now, Dave, where my head on that Solana Beach, California, and I say USA. So we don't have to dance, somebody on me out real quick, somebody help me and say, sing along, SKA spells what? SKA spells what?
SKA!
Later.
A wine and grain make you feel so far away.
But if a thing called wine and grain make you feel so far away, just like a bottle of expensive wine, a nickel is a nickel, a dime is a dime.
We